We're in the middle of nowhere, and we have a child in our hands. She's all I got. Let us in the lifeboat.
Jesha!
Let's go!
Here, have this kid.
It's okay, little one. I'll be right back.
The woman fled so swiftly, I am reminded why we have come to rely upon the unreliable nature of humanity. Welcome, Sapientia, I guess. A valuable lesson, but not my purpose. I have come to evaluate you and determine whether you are worthy in the resurrection of the created jubilee.
Let me interrupt your monologue.
A classic Asturian movie.
I don't think I've got time to entertain your blabber. I'd much rather...
I'm in the ocean. I should be fighting the Leviathan.
You speak of our boss? The resurrection 500 years ago fell victim to his human ineptitude, and we were unable to revive the creator. However, I must thank the sage for his witch hunts. His impetus eradicated a vile plant from this earth.
The witch hunts.
Thanks to his efforts, this town has become a source of strength. And we gain a foothold strong enough to orchestrate the creator's resurrection. All that remains is the awakening of the... Oh, it's going so fast!
Just had the lollipop.
Yeah. Just listening to him.
So basically, the angels want to revive God. Yeah, in the notes, it said the battle between the Umbran sages and the witches back then. Actually, no, before that, I think the first Armageddon, realities were split into three. Paradiso, Inferno, and the human world, I forgot what's up. But when that happened, the creator, Jubileus, was put into sleep. So now all the angels want to resurrect Jubileus again.
And this is basically a visual representation of whenever you try to go on a fishing trip in 2020.
Oh. You want to do a Leviathan? Yeah, then you want to go for the limbs.
Oh, yeah. I've been trying to figure out a way if I can get up on him, but, the way how the surfboard is acting, it doesn't look like I'm supposed to be able to jump on him.
No.
Here it comes. Whoa! Count in. Whoa!
Fooled you. He's chumped ya.
Face. Got hit on it.
Dodge. Oh, nice.
Go for the screen. Go for us. Oh. Go. Oh. Look at faces.
I can't figure out how to go faster on this surfboard.
I think it's faster to go.
Nice one. climax. Spider.
Ooh.
No, he's shocked. He's scared.
He's running away now.
Okay. Oh. What it's telling you is steer him into the spider. Counter. There you go. He's gonna fight you. So you wanna go left. All right. Okay, now you just repeat the process again. Nice dodge.
See, I love games like this. This makes me feel like I'm doing something amazing,
something
like
epic.
Yeah, every single time. Like, this is great. Well, I like God of War, too. There it comes. You dodged it.
Gosh, this is taking forever.
Yeah.
Because he's, like, getting...
Comes.
I think.
Go, go, go! Not a chance! Gotta find the faces!
That face go. Either go for his face, or he has one back leg left. See if you can do damage on his face.
Yeah.
Oh, here he comes.
Angels with their patterns.
Underneath.
Like, do you see the face he has on his chin?
That was a valiant effort. Okay, here he comes.
That was, yeah.
Shit.
There you are. He's
exposed. Underneath. Two more health bars to go.
Here it comes! Oh, that was a nice one.
Come here, you ugly beastie!
God, you go in the ocean for a second. Broke the map. Yeah, there you go! The climax!
And lead up to the spider again.
He's
off the wings.
Yeah,
train.
Oh, there he is. You're breaking the raft.
Yeah, he's going to push you back and you have to work your way back.
I'm like pushing myself forward.
Yeah.
Oh, whoa. Oh, very nice, very nice, very nice.
Now, how does this compare to the Kraken fight in Kingdom Hearts?
Let's not.
Let's not.
Go for that jewel.
I'm trying!
Just punch, 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 punch.
Oh, which time? Which time for the clutch?
Yeah. I think he's gonna push you back one more time. It's unavoidable.
I know, but if I can start that far down.
Sploosh. Kaboom.
Oh! You just went through it.
Dodge. And punch, 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 punch. Climax.
Climax.
Oh.
It wouldn't let me hit it.
No. She's naked. Spider's nest now.
Look how helpless he is.
Welcome to the dark web.
Eat him! Eat him! Eat him, boy!
100, 1,000, 1,100, 1,200, 1,300
gigatons.
Max bonus!
How'd they go, that one?
I have no idea why you would want this stone. It would look absolutely terrible on you. Much too flashy.
Stone? You think this is all about some worthless rock? And so on.
I think average.
May Jubileus, the creator, grace you.
Have fun in my web. Ta-ta.
Welcome aboard, Cheshire.
Oh, fucking hell!
I told you I'd be right back. Shouldn't you be, you know, flying this thing? I'm a bit occupied at the moment.
Whoa. A water spout.
It blew the gasket!
Well, so much for the subtle approach. They might as well have speakers on this thing blaring Ride of the Fucking Valkyries.
Come now, with VIPs. You know, nothing says you've made it in life like a private helicopter.
Then welcome aboard Air Luca, flight 001. This is your captain, Luca, speaking. Fasten your safety belts, as this may be a bumpy flight.
So I didn't realize that whole battle took place in that time where he was still going up.
Yeah. That's crazy.
Sir.
Cheshire. I can live with that.
All
right.
Another round of angel attack.
fire!
Not bad.
Ah! He drinks my...
Two more bullets.
Mm-hmm. These guys are getting bored.
A green lollipop, or a lollipop.
A lollipop.
Yeah, a regular, any of those.
So how do these lollipops activate?
You have to, once you're in the game, you press start, so you go to your menu, and then you put them on a shortcut button.
Oh, okay.
Like, you ever notice when you're fighting, sometimes when you're pressing the control pad, like, little pop, one pops up?
No.
When you really get into it, I sometimes see it pop up. That's when you could use the item.
Gotcha.
In battle. This one might be fun. Let's continuing on.
Uh-huh. Most importantly, save.
Save.
Chapter 14. Isle of the Sun.
Back. There we go.
But if this is the chapter I'm thinking of, you may not be able to equip the life ops right now.
Oh, okay.
So remember when we were reading those notes about the island having anti-aircraft defenses?
Don't tell me. Cheshire has awful in-flight entertainment and horrendous food.
Think about it. Those things that downed the jet aren't just going to let us land on their island. You think we can just say, hey, we're here? They'll bring us a cake?
Maybe.
They look good from up here. But the further down you go, the harder it is to not notice the reality.
Yup.
Cheshire.
He's eyeing the stone.
Me.
I'm looking.
Here are the controls. Missile operation.
Oh no.
Up, down, left,
fire guns.
Evade, fire guns, missile.
A and B is missile. X is fire guns. Y is fire guns. And... oh gosh, okay.
Hey.
Oh no.
Hold on. With the touchscreen facing you. Got it? So it's motion controls to go up and down, left and right. There's no gummy ships here this time.
Nope.
This is not so bad.
Get them, mommy. of like Space Invaders in Galaga.
Yeah, kind of. They are.
I think this is an homage to Afterburner, another Sega game.
Oh yeah. I think I'll put the action for it.
Whoa.
Ooh.
Good barrel.
An intruder has appeared. I don't know what it said.
Woo!
You want to aim at his head. Oh! And he goes boom. And you know that the island's not coming any closer, or it's very, very far away.
Let's make the audience dizzy by all my spinning!
And you could just hold your monitor, your phone in your hand, you could spin with us. Explains how you could stay on the missile the whole time because the moon is out.
Yeah.
I wonder how many verses this chapter has, because as you can see on the top right, we're still in verse one. For his face. His torso. Whatever you want to call it.
It's getting more sensitive, the aircraft. Oh my gosh. These aircraft have got way more sensitive. I can't move it very well. Okay, no. Go down. I'm not gonna go down. Literally, I can't get this aircraft to go down.
Yeah, tilt it. Come on, press L.
Are using the stick?
The stick is not working either.
Go ahead and press L on one of the triggers on the left side. Whoa.
It's yours!
It's not working.
Let's see if we could change it.
Before I was able to get it to aim just right.
Now just use a control stick to move.
Okay.
It's A for okay. Yes. There you go. And you just use a control stick. Is that better?
Yeah. Before I was able to use the keypad just fine, but then once this guy showed up, the keypad wouldn't work for me.
Oh no. Oh, you almost got down.
Oh, no.
Yeah. There's something wrong with the juice diffuser. That was the first one.
Oh, you're avenging them.
Just like, why in the world was my bullets not working?
Follow me, Fox.
Follow me, Fox.
Try to keep up.
Why is it now my gun's not working?
Not working?
Yeah, like half the time the guns are not going off. Do I have to reload them?
I don't know.
Oh, I think maybe those specific angles were like getting next to you and clogging up your gun. That's my only explanation. Slowly but surely, we're reaching that island.
Slowly, but we're getting there.
An intruder has appeared.
Two intruders have appeared.
Three! Ah! Oh yeah, three life bars.
Okay, now my guns are not going. Now the cannons don't blow.
You have to wait for it, like, to reload.
I'm assuming
I've never had to wait for it before, like when I first started.
I mean, you've also been taking a lot of damage and going through all this stuff.
Oh, that was a good time.
Yeah, but my gun didn't go off. I was pressing it.
Did you hold it down as it was going up?
No.
Well, I have an idea. When you're evading, can you shoot?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm just thinking maybe you can do it at the same time.
See, but like, it wouldn't let me shoot.
Well, I did it there. What, it was just a mechanic we're not seeing, or something wrong with the controller?
Probably a mechanic, or just...
Okay. Oh, there goes one! without pressing the evade button, just move around and shoot. And you can't do that?
I can't do that.
No. Press the evade button and shoot.
Can't do that either.
Hmm.
See, you wouldn't let me shoot right there.
Hit that all button. Is it based off your magic meter?
Could be. Because she has one, so. And she's...
I think it's based off the magic meter.
I'm just waiting for... Because I know your magic meter goes down when you get hit. That could be it. If you have no magic, you can't shoot your bullets.
There he comes. That's a long ride.
Explosion. Okay, you got hit, and then you have magic. Yeah, maybe when you're empty on magic, you can't shoot bullets.
Well, I mean, it makes sense.
Yeah, since these are magic bullets.
Yeah, exactly.
Like, go ahead and shoot. Nothing.
Yeah, you can't do it.
Yeah. Okay, we found out the mechanic. So avoid getting hit, because if you get hit, you can't shoot.
Water is a good thing or a bad thing?
I guess it's water. Well, oh. Hey, this angel type again. I guess the best advice to give you is don't get hit.
You can do it!
Almost. verse 2. One more verse?
Maybe.
Whoa. That was the L button. Shoot, we're so close to Venom. Well, we know that Bayonetta could travel between land and sea and air.
Apparently.
Apparently. Poor Cheshire.
It's funny how their legs just make that clanging sound.
Yeah.
This lady.
Welcome to Isla Del Sol. Island of wealth and power. John, if you've made it this far, that should be enough. You're back to your old self. This is where we finish what was started so long ago. A friend of my enemy is also my enemy.
My friend,
be it witch or sage. The Lumen Sages. They were our counterbalance as overseers. Between us, there was a law that was never to be broken. It stated that the intersection of light and dark would bring calamity to this earth.
And Bayonetta is that intersection.
500 years ago, a child was born in clear violation of this tenet. That child was you. 500 years ago. The disaster this caused sent the clans into a spiral of chaos that continues to be felt to this day. You, the half-breed of light and dark, were at the center of that chaos.
I like being a half-breed.
Allowing you to continue to exist is a danger that cannot be accepted.
So, Siri, what is your opinion on this John character?
She can rot.
When the eyes of the world are within our grasp, the power of creation will be awakened. Why the left eye, our treasured left eye, will never fall into the hands of another. The left eye, our treasured left eye, will never fall into the hands of another. Bayonetta, it is time that this is brought to an end. That you are brought to an end. You did it. It is our charge as witches to protect the treasures of the clan by any means necessary. Even if it means burning every inch of this island to a crisp.
Meanwhile,
Cheshire!
I'm really beginning to hate missiles. You know, I have no idea what the hell you girls got going on here. But you don't mind if I take this off your hands, do you? Get in, Cinecita.
Mommy?
Not so fast. Cargo boom.
Bayonetta, time is of the essence. This can wait no longer.
Here you go.
That's the feature. health bar is huge.
Yeah, it's purple. Yep. She has the same powers as you. And she is an Umber Witch as well. Some anatomy classes, and I'm gonna say that shouldn't happen, right?
Probably not.
Umber Witch John. Just like you, her clothing is made out of her hair. Take this fight onto the missile, perhaps?
Oh, jeez.
Yeah. What other games can you say you battle on top of a missile?
There is one. I just have to go through this.
Oh, yeah.
I do vaguely remember one.
I wonder what game that was.
Pokemon Diamond and Pearl.
No.
I remember a game where you fought on a comet. It's almost the same thing. Where'd she go? Look at you. Jump! Oh!
Mysteria is whittling away her health.
I think she's down to the last health bar. Oh no, wait. There's a yellow one beneath it.
That was a serious battle cry.
Yeah. Each section of her health takes you to a different arena. $200, $400, $500. So, hypothetically, if Bayonetta were to get an Echo Fighter in Smash, would you want John to be that character, or Rodan?
Possibly. Rodan. I think it'd be pretty neat, him. But I, realistically, it'd probably be John.
Alright, now we're down to the final health bar. I'm going to movie links for this episode.
Movie links.
Oh. Punch. One more good attack to do this.
That was a pretty interesting way to finish her off.
I guess.
Tall towers.
So it is. The fear is still not gone from your eyes. Fear? The memories you've held for 500 years are the source of your fear. They cloud your vision. But now you've accepted your fate. That is how you bested me. Why you possess the most beloved of Umbran treasures. That is why you possess the left eye.
She had better say the left eye.
She had the left eye the whole time.
We fought for this stone, and because of it, everyone died.
Everybody.
That
Everything.
Gem brings back so many.
Yoink, I got it now. All of this for a fruit gusher.
Yep.
Why are you calling me Sariza? Whoa.
the left eye.
She took the dang left eye.
Hey, is it over?
Wait, why is it back on her chest?
What? It's not like you don't scare the shit out of me all the time.
Cereza.
Unless she shot the jewel back to her. That, maybe that was it?
To Vegas for good luck, Cheshire.
Give me more credit than that. If you must know where L-U-K-A Luca is concerned, there's no such thing as luck. Only skill.
And so they weren't in the car.
You didn't expect me to trust bitches. I mean, witches, did you, Bayonetta?
How's the little one?
Out like a light. But okay other than that. What about you? You really think I'm gonna let myself be seen in public with a girl looking all beat up like that?
I look dreadful, do I?
Huh?
You'll have to learn to wipe that stupid look off your face, or I'll never let you keep chasing me around this world. Got that?
She's never going to be the submissive type. She's always the dominant type.
Yeah.
Now that's more like it.
Very nice. Very nice. Cheshire.
Another round of angel attack.
Let's do this.
Ready, fire!
There they are. So Bayonetta's name is Cereza. What does that mean? I don't know if I said this in the beginning, but you know why the creator named her Bayonetta?
Because he really liked the sound of it?
Yeah, basically he liked the name, the sound of bayonet. And he's added a T-A at the end.
Ugh. Not doing good this round.
Not enough.
No dice.
We still got a ways to go.
Woo!
We're nearing the end, folks.
We're almost there.
Next time we're gonna tackle chapter 15, A Tower to Truth. But we'll do that next time.
Until then, we'll see you later.
Adios.
Good night.